Okay, this is a number from D. Ford Bailey, the first black man on the Opry, and Bill Monroe turned it into a mandolin number.